Hello, Zeta here, and welcome back to Microcivilizations. So, we're out of houses at the moment. So, how fast our population will grow? I think I will generate more population than I can build. War archers. And let's make the boats again. Maybe the mummies. Don't we have that one running? Let's make a bunch of these. That's kind of the max I can do. At least for now. The ball, the lever cards. Jets. Overman Doctrine. Give me the vagabonds. That's something I can use to break stuff. Find a bomb for that. And this was a really bad choice. So do not take barbarians. But it don't sell stone. Yeah, that's just a straight 50 gold. Not that great. That should just generate gold by itself. Marketplace has a negative, let's not do that for now. Give me the wheel, and also give me the theater. I can actually misuse that. Make it really easy to get through those negative. That will give you a static amount of autonomy. Well, it's active at least. And we need to get to like 2500. We still need to take care of the houses. Workers, let's look at construction. This. Good enough. Yep. Until now. is that three archers? Because that is an event that requires three archers. I'll actually get a free one. Not bad. I don't know if we have like a multiplier, whatever. Yeah, we get 25% more. Have a static. Like this. Depends on. Dangerous. Yeah, we can actually get the next one. The phalanx. Village! 40! 40! Oh, there were multiple high level ones. That's why. Wow, level 20. That's easy. I think it's because of my. Special units. Let's get this off, that on, and get me a boat. Because I got one person, yeah. Oh wait, I do have enough to keep that active. Blacksmith. Now we can create phalanx, which are really expensive. Can't do anything else. Let's see the church. Takes like 30 seconds. That's not doable. Blacksmith. Again. Here's how fast that goes up. Only cottages, and then the. So we're almost at the end of our research. That's the one we have. Now we do way more damage. Let's restore one of our units. We're actually low on food. Payment. All that. It's 10 foot a second. Yeah, so the next one will be nobility. I don't want to activate yet. Let's take a mount. Might be able to do this. The thing is, do I want to do all the... I already hit it 2 minutes. Let's see, cottage. Yeah, 22% has been reduced. There's only 13%. That makes it way easier to get through those. Oh wow, we used a lot of our units. Actually 10%. Oh, we do get 6 autonomy per second. And what was the limit? Prevented by stone wall. That is. Oh, it is per 100, max 35%. We have disease reduction. No, he's not even that powerful. The 30% per second is really useful. But yeah, his ability to just reduce it by 35% is insane. Let's see. Rarity. Alex is stuck for some reason. Put him on stone. Those negatives. Go to quarry. I get it, it doesn't matter at this point. Oh, if we max that out, it does nothing anymore. You can take all of those at once. That's nice to know. Three cottages. Thank you. That should be more than enough space. Full cell stove. Okay, once I clear this, I'm gonna go with the final research for this one. Well, now we do need to restore it. Seven hundred and 20, so that's almost a full unit. Nobility. On. It lasts for like 5 minutes, yep. Might as well use all of those. Never mind, I already played it. That was actually easier than I thought it would be. Some stats. Not expecting to just mash through it. Let's actually put the horseman on first. It easily doesn't kill one or two. Yeah, the horseman is what did most of the damage. Literally just mash straight to the enemy. Oh, we're actually past that point. Oh yeah. 25% is nothing. And that's why it's so broken. It's just stupidly broken. Should be in, yeah. Let me go here, straight through library. We can actually increase our research speeds again. This, but now it homesteads. It's required for wood supplies, but a lot of it. They give you way more houses. House sells them. And also activate that. And start messing through all the level 8s. Northwest, northwest. That should be all. Yeah, that's a lot of ones. Level 8 to level 10 should be nothing. Especially once we get like the upgraded units. But actually be able to hold more units. Okay. Take about 2 minutes. Yeah, the complete negation of bad events is so useful. The moment you make the amphitheater, You basically are inflate all of these like it's nothing. Literally. Let's go up the next one. Homesteads and sawmill. Sell this. Let's speed it up. Oh, we have a massive negative in food supplies. Hey, you can click through this. That's so much. Oh, one of my yeah, a few of those dropped off, that's why. Go to sell stone. Let's see, body shipment. Not that amount. Is that cheap? Now we're kind of stable. Library upgrade. So that will take like 2 minutes. Well, at the moment you have that upgraded, it should speed up our research by a bunch. That's why I kind of rush through it, so you can get all the other researches way faster. Let's go into war mode. We have to just murder two of these. Much effort. Looks like I can just play all of them. That's also the full extent of what I can do. That's all of houses. And no negative. But it does affect all of the bad events. Even the fires. It's 5,000. I don't want to get the crossbowman next. Request. Yeah, I should be able to do 5 of them. I'm on the homesteads. Not my houses way too high. Research. Only theater. The crossbowman. First university upgrades. selling these. We're closing into 8,000 gold, so going up at a decent. Food supplies are a problem. Now they're stable. Just hit enough money against it and you should be fine. And that should speed it up quite a bit. So I don't want to activate the vagabonds, because that's gonna be a disaster for my food supplies. Oh, a lot of them are falling off in like a minute. Let's activate this, get the archer, the crossbowman. Give me this. One village, so we have a worker. And then up my... What the hell? I get one worker. I get so much food. Did it just jump like that? That's... Well, it's like 4x. Not the reason. If it's 10, it's more like 35 somewhere. Yeah, that's probably what upped the food supplies too stupid. Rendering me. Just trigger that. Make homesteads. And I'm completely out of crossbowmen again. Useful. Funny. Reactivate all of these again. Seems that I'm capable of doing all 5 at once. Once that resource is done, I'm pretty sure we can get another one. Up the amount. Don't do that. Rampart into Knight, Barracks, Quarry can be useful. I bet all these can be useful. Let's get Feudalism. Then get Guilds. Wait, didn't I select it? Damn it. Stop doing that. How good. Like, I'm pretty sure I clicked it. The game was like, nope. Let's rebuild the archers first. Ops at like 50. Oh, we get 200% for economy. Doesn't have that. Yeah, it's only wood supplies. Well, that is one that he used mostly. Yeah, and just having the market active gives you more money. Basically did nothing. That's all clicks. Oh, that doesn't matter. Nope, that's a 6%. Stone hands actually exceeds the 35% because it's the same type. It's kind of crazy that this counts for per type. So social crisis has a 35% reduction. If you have one for the fire, it's another 35. Because of a different type. Completely negating all the other stuff. Come on, give me stone granary. I could actually hold 7. Or that goes. So let's get sustainment first. Can murder all these. That's not converted yet. I'm missing one. Let's see, another minute. I should just wait until that runs out. Stacking them on top of each other is probably not a good idea. Rarity. Let's start hammering again. Oh, that's a turn off if you misclick. That's what's happening. That's actually. Well, there, let's end the episode here. So, thank you for watching. In the next one.